Welcome to 10 or Share channel. Many people may forget iPhone passcode and get locked of your device. In such a case, the only way to fix it is factory reset your iPhone. There are several methods to help you factory reset iPhone 12 in the most convenient ways. You can follow them to get out of the situation. Method 1. Factory reset iPhone 12 using iTunes. Connect your iPhone with USB cable. Then put your iPhone into recovery mode. Press volume up and down button quickly and hold the power button until the recovery mode showed. iTunes will have a pop-up window and choose restore to go on. It will remind you all your data will be erased in this option. So click restore and update and iTunes will start the process. If you're having problem in using iTunes, you can try method 2. Factory reset iPhone 12 using 4U key. Download 10 or share 4U key and connect your iPhone to computer via USB cable. Put your iPhone into recovery mode. For iPhone 12, press volume up and down button quickly and hold the power button until it shows support.apple.com. Then run 4U key and choose unlock lock screen passcode. Then tap start and download the firmware. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connected. Once download finished, tap start and lock and wait for the process about 10 minutes. Well done. Now set up your device like a new iPhone and no more password here. Besides the professional passcode removal tool, we also can use method 3. Factory reset iPhone using iCloud. Head over to iCloud.com and log in your Apple ID. Then click Find iPhone. All devices. Find the device model and tap Erase iPhone. Enter Apple ID to confirm erase the device again. Your device will factory reset with a few minutes. Then your iPhone will go to the setup menu and just like a fresh. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to 10orshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.